That's Cat Stratford. I want you to go out with him.
Yeah, sure, Sparky. You're gonna pay me to take out some chick.
Mm-hmm.
How much?
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about.
You're not afraid of me, are you?
Afraid of you? Why would I be afraid of you?
Well, most people are.
No.
Well, I'm not.
Cat, come on, wake up. Look at me. Listen to me, Cat. Open your eyes.
Crying because you weren't around.
Go to the prom with me.
What's in it for you?
So now I need to have a motive to want to be with you. You need therapy, you know that?
It wasn't like that, okay?
Really, what was it like? A down payment now and then a bonus for sleeping with me?
No, I didn't care about the money, okay?
I cared about you.
So you're disappointed from the start and then you're covered, right?
Something like that.
Then you screwed up.
How?
You never disappointed me.
You are so not who I thought you were. What are you doing here?
9:30, right?
I hate the way you talk to me and the way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car. I hate it when you stare. I hate your big dumb combat boots and the way you read my mind. I hate you so much it makes me sick. It even makes me rhyme. I hate it. I hate the way you're always right. I hate it when you lie. I hate it when you make me laugh. Even worse when you make me cry.
Some asshole friend to take out this really great gun.
Is that right?
Yeah, but I screwed up. I fell for him.
I hate it when you're not around and the fact that you didn't call. But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit. Not even at all.
Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.